Lowell, Massachusetts is a typical mid-sized American city. Complex, vibrant, productive, and diverse. But this modern city tells a story not only of the present, but of the past. It tells of a revolution that created the way we live now. Not a revolution made with cannon and muskets, but with factories, with work, and above all, with people. Built at the confluence of the Merrimack and Concord rivers, Lowell itself was a confluence where labor, money, natural resources, and daring innovation all came together to create a radical idea. One of the first planned industrial cities in America. What Lowell began was a new kind of place, the factory city. A place that drew people from other countries, creating a diverse, ever-changing nation. A place where women worked for pay in unprecedented numbers. Where the modern corporation was born. Where technology changed and continued to evolve. Where the natural environment was abused. Where factories mushroomed, sank into decay, and were reborn, transformed. A visit to Lowell tells the story of a city that rose and fell and rose again, always ahead of its time. It began as a visionary experiment, then became a familiar model. For Lowell has shaped other factory cities in America, then and now.